Hello my friend, welcome to the channel, welcome to a new supporting video about economics of Cuarto de la ESO. In this video we are going to tell about the free goods and scarce goods, but first of all I would like to send a lot of encouragement to the Canarian people who are suffering a great tragedy in this time. A big heart for you and a lot of strength. Now let's go. We go to tell about this kind of good. First of all, scarcity is the economic problem because the distribution of goods and resources cannot satisfy the human needs. Everybody has needs, many needs, a lot of needs. For this question, we can differentiate it two types of goods. The first types are free goods, a product which does not require any resources to make it and so does not have any opportunity cost. For example, you can see this video and we can tell, for example, about the river water, air, forest, natural resources. The second one are economic goods, products will require resources to produce it and therefore has an opportunity cost. For example, we can talk about the products that must be made in factories and we consume every day. Type of the lesson, important type of the lesson. Remember that in economics, what determines whether a product is free or economic goods is not whether people have to pay for it, but whether it takes resources to produce it. In the class, we go to tell about these pictures. And we tell me if this is everyone are free or economic goods. I see you in the class. I believe Thursday or Friday, and we work about this terminology concept in about economics. Thank you a lot, a big hug, for another moment.